So I finally fall asleep and I wake up in the middle of the night and I hear breathing right next to my face. And I like wanted to turn my headlamp on and I just hear like, she growled like right into my ear. Like I could feel her breath. And I was like 6 inches away from Jaguar's face. And she just came in. She wanted to see what that was. She was like, you're not going to move. That's what you're not going to do.